Jeff Hardy's got to make a tag. Back to the break, they were working on Jeff Hardy the whole match. Let's win the win.
Oh. There's...
I didn't see what happened during the break.
Jeff Hardy is busted open. I mean, he should really stay out of this match. Even though he has something that he wants to prove, he should really...
You got Fresh Rikishi.
Jeff Hardy now finally getting that necessary tag he needed while also taking a little bit of revenge, I guess. Taking some shots at Rob Van Dam, who he'll face at WrestleMania.
Oh, Scotty Giovanni just pulled the rope down, and now RVD is outside of the ring.
Whoa! I was thinking Jeff Hardy was about to do something, but nah.
I think Rikishi is in full control of this. There's a headbutt.
Rikishi's the man. Of course he's in full control of this.
And of course JBL tries to get involved, but that's not happening.
Rikishi wants JBL, or JBL wants Rikishi, excuse me.
And now Rikishi attacking the ref, I believe that's a mistake.
Oh no.
Uh-oh. It's not good for RVD. Oh no, stink face!
Oh man, the stink face.
That's not good for RVD. One, two, it's over. Two crew making a state tag champion.
They pinned the Intercontinental Champion, though, but nonetheless, they do get this necessary momentum along with Jeff Hardy.
Jeff Hardy took quite a beating. He
did what had to be done.
The question is, who of these six men will walk out of WrestleMania holding a championship? Could be the three men we see standing celebrating.
Or it could be the three men who lost.
Ladies and gentlemen, we are back.
Is this the main event?
I believe so. Stone Cold taking on Santino Marella. These two have some history. Over Stone Cold gave Santino a beer bath.
Okay, the fact that this is really the main event is...
Santino's main event before he took on Jeff Hardy in the main event back in 2008. I believe.
Can't overestimate the power of the Cobra. That's all I'm gonna say.
Well, yeah.
That's...
Tonight it's the Rattlesnake versus the Cobra.
Stone Cold looking to send a message to Hulk Hogan for WrestleMania.
Alright, you know, I made my statement before about the Cobra, but let's be honest. This match will be over before we even realize that it's begun.
You know what this match is missing? Randy Orton.
The Viper versus the Cobra versus the Rattlesnake.
Hey, wait, no, it's missing Jake Roberts.
Wow.
That's what you get for celebrating because you counted one move.
Yeah, Tony isn't going to get you anywhere.
Wait a minute. I think Santino just got a move in.
They got two in.
Whoa.
I think that's a record for Santino.
Against Stone Cold Steve Austin it is.
Oh. Well, he just gave him the middle finger.
You know, I would have given him the middle finger too. I can't complain about that.
Santino, right? I think Stone Cold was just playing with him.
I think, yeah, Stone Cold's like, really? I would honestly be like that too, you know? This is like facing Mason Chronic. in a serious match. By the way, rest in peace.
This is like Platinum Age taking on Rick the Fisherman and CJ Wizard.
That's going to be the main event on DCO Episode 7.
Well, what do you know? Funny how you mentioned that.
Yeah. Well,
I honestly don't even know how to commentate this. I want to feel bad for Santino, but at the same time, he's Santino.
Oh, you count Santino countered. Oh.
So much for that.
Yeah. I don't even think Stone Cold's taking this match half serious.
More like take it easy and get ready for Hulk Hogan at WrestleMania. Stunner. Another stunner.
Now he's just doing it for show.
Curry stunner.
Wow. That's unnecessary, but, you know.
It's like killing a bird with a shotgun.
Screw a shotgun, more like killing it with a rocket launcher.
That's true.
This match is over.
Two,
three. I mean, can he even really celebrate a win like this? Does this count as a win? Is this more like playtime with Stone Cold Steve Austin?
Yeah, just like this is sing-along with The Rock.
Oh, I love sing-along with The Rock.
Yeah, it's amazing.
That dude has amazing abilities, I mean.
He does.
Don't call it, and he beat Hulk Hogan.
And next up, we're going to have juggling with The Undertaker.
Wait, there's Hogan right there.
Oh, he's an NWO.
Man, and
don't tell me that we're gonna see.
Wow. Is he gonna send Stone Cold to hell like Jeremax?
I think he's gonna send Kevin Nash for him. He's gonna tear a quad or two.
Oh God.
Hulk Hogan sending a message to Stone Cold. First time ever meeting a match that I would have never thought to see.
Say that I promise you that you will eventually see this documentary, but just know that the experience of being around both Dave Martini and Biff Andreas made me want to shoot myself in the foot.
And ass.
Oh, enough of that. That's the writer.
That's
back coming soon. But we're going to have the contract signed between John Cena and The Rock.
Look at Mr. McMahon and that strut.
I mean, this man has a reason to celebrate. He won a match earlier.
Against the biggest guy in call today, supposedly, Danny Jackpot.
And you can't... That's something that is very impressive in my eyes.
That man has a Herculean physique, as I'm going to say over and over again. He is a modern marvel for his age.
And as he said...
Here comes champ.
Champion John Cena.
Is he John in the corporate cabaret? Has he left? We don't even know.
He's wearing his regular jeans, supposedly, from what I'm hearing tonight.
Vince McMahon has backed this guy for so long.
Something I haven't heard in a very long time is the positive reaction from the fans.
what could that be? John Cena is the only two-time WEDF champion in history.
Here it comes. Here it comes. The great one, The Rock, the number one contender.
This man is the most well-defined man in sports entertainment.
Remember, Vince McMahon, JBL, and company gave him hell. They didn't want this match to happen at all. But it's going to happen regardless. Because The Rock won a number one contenders tournament.
Defeating Steve Austin in the finals.
They had to get to four fatal four-ways, semifinals, and then the finals against Stone Cold. With Hulk Hogan interfered.
And there is nobody like The Rock. The Rock is one of a kind. And he belongs exactly where he is. Speaks.
Millions and millions of The Rock fans will be on their feet and rock with the candy ass at WrestleMania.
I'm one of the Rock's fans.
I'm going to be rooting for both men since I know they're going to tear the house down.
One man is not on that list. But the
interesting to hear Cena talk about himself in third person.
He's talking about himself in first person, and he automatically fails against The Rock. But then again, The Rock's the only one who can talk about himself in third person and get away with it.
Well, that and Mr. Hawaii.
Yeah.
And he said he's going to go to war with The Rock at WrestleMania. When that war's over, Cena will still be the champ. Oh, Rock just said, bring it.
Ah! They're not going to wait!
Vince McMahon. Rock out of the wall. Whoa!
Oh, shit!
The chairman knocked down!
I mean, what do you think Mr. McMahon read into that?
It's a preview for WrestleMania. These two are going at it. These two icons.
I'm stuck on that punch. Did Cena mean to punch Vince McMahon, or was that an accident?
I think The Rock got out of the way of that.
Is that shoulder block?
We have seen the corporate cabinet fall apart in recent weeks.
This here is Cena. Vintage John Cena.
Yes.
There's that power bomb we're all so familiar with.
Here we go. Five knuckle shuffle. The Rock gets up. Five buster.
Oh, shit.
Now we can see the most electrifying move in WEDF today, the People's Elbow. Here we go.
Whoa!
Cena gets up all that.
Are you kidding me?
Again?
The Attitude Adjustment. And Cena standing tall.
I gotta say, if that was
The Rock is up!
If this is a preview of things to come, I am just, oh, what the?
What Rock?
Is he doing?
He just did.
He's doing the Attitude Adjustment to Cena.
And now he just picked him up and
Rock won the WEDF Championship.
This is a preview for things to come. I am looking forward to WrestleMania even
This is going to hit my WrestleMania. This is the big match that everyone is looking forward to. And I gotta say, I'm excited for it. For everybody here, I'm Oshujax with Homer. We're both the Platinum Age. And Breakdog. We'll see you at WrestleMania, maybe, hopefully.
SmackDown.
See you at SmackDown. Shut up, Josh.
Well,